Hello everyone. I hope you're having a great day so far. I am certain that we can all relate to the feeling that I'm here, but where I want to be is out there. What I want to do is out there. And I have no idea what's going to happen between here and now. And I certainly don't see how I am going to get from here, from where I am, to where I want to be. And we can understand that that feeling can be so daunting sometimes that we can't even take that first step. That anxiety or worry about the future can cause us to hesitate even in our first step. And so we consequently don't commit to even trying. We don't commit to even the journey to get there, no matter what it may cost. Martin Luther King has a phenomenal quote, and I apologize that I don't have it right here in front of me, but what he says is something like this: you don't have to see the whole staircase to take the first step. And this is so true. All you have to do is believe that it's something that you want, something that you'd like to have more of in your life. And then just take the first step that's in front of you. That's it. Don't commit yourself to the entire process because you don't know what it's going to entail. All you have to do is commit yourself to that first step. And once you do, and this is what I tell people all the time, once you commit yourself to that first step and take it, the next step will appear. And then you can take that, and so on. And here's the really, really cool part about life. When we go after something that we want, life does bring to us what we need: the resources, the people, the open doors. But we have to first step out on faith and take that first step. The most amazing thing to me is that the first step that is required of us, we have what we need. So we're not worried about sacrificing or taking the risk for the first step. We're worried about step number 10 or step number 12. But in reality, by the time you get to step number 10 or step number 12, you will have what you need to keep going. It is the most amazing thing, and I've seen it happen time and again in my own life and in the lives of my clients. Yes, this is something that I help people with. It's always been a part of me to support other people, to help them believe in themselves and their dreams and goals. So if you need that kind of assistance, or if you need help figuring out what your dreams and goals should be, you know who to contact, and I would be thrilled to help you. So you can schedule a call with me, a free 60-minute call with me, to even to figure out if I am part of that first right step for you. And in that 60 minutes, that free 60 minutes, you can get a lot of good. So schedule one with me today. Call me today, and we'll work this through together. The easiest way is my email, Tammy, T-A-M-M-I, at instinctivelife.com. Email me today, and let me help you take that first step and see where that whole staircase can lead you. We'll see you next time.